Oh, yo, what's going on YouTube? So this will be showing off the season 4 Battle Pass and showing that I am suspended because people just don't listen clear enough. You have to give them variable proof. Okay, I'm suspended. I can join parties, but look, you can't hear me. So don't tell me it's an excuse, okay? All right, let's get straight into the battle pass. So we're starting off with this, right? It's not bad. I mean, that's terrible, but still. Like, this guy's good. The other guy's not bad. That's cool and all. That's pretty dope. I like that a lot. I really do. Then we can go up in here. It's kind of. That's pretty cool. That character is cool. And of course they have it. That one I really do like a lot. That's cool. Oh, that's so cool. Like, I just got into a game. I go to that dusty place, bro. I drop like an 8 kills with this new remote. And trust me, it is hard. Because I had to like connect it because it's kind of broke. But it's all good. That's so cool. But like, it's so hard to play with new remotes. If anyone ever plays with a new remote, then you know what I mean. It's so hard to get used to the other. Ugh. It's so cringy, though. I mean, I don't know. Oh no. Ew. Ew. I don't like this one. I don't know. I just don't like it. It's so stupid. That's pretty cool. That's dope. I mean, it don't matter. I don't know. I guess this is just like a normal one. That's cool, I guess. I'm not a big fan of this one. And then that is just so cool. But like, if I had to pick the Reaper or him, I don't know. He's dope. I would pick him more than like, okay, if I had to go down to the Raven, that's a net. If I had to go to like the Reaper and him, I wouldn't be able to decide. They're just so both cool. Like, look at his, like, it looks like he has a mask, but then he doesn't. Oh, it's dope. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I wonder what this is. But I like how you can spray paint now. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. Or at least. I mean, I wouldn't say this is the best season, but I mean, it ain't too bad, you know? But yeah. I will be live streaming.